All right, when did you start to get accustomed to the Canadian lifestyle?
My second year.
Second year, really?
Yeah, it took me a full year to really get adjusted, how to embrace the fans, the people, because it was near like a culture shock.
When did you know that you could compete at a high level?
I want to say my third, fourth year.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. I heard a lot of that.
Come on, Talibu.
Start to really belong and take off from there.
When did Kyle come in? When did Kyle get
Kyle there? Came my third year.
Talk to me about that relationship.
He was on the team a whole year. I didn't have a conversation with Kyle.
Yeah, Kyle's weird, though.
Kyle's a weird...
Yeah, 100%.
That's that Philly.
It's 100%.
Yeah, that's that Philly. And that small man complex that y'all had.
Like, well, I look at Kyle as a giant.
My first year... I always had my own Compton mentality of like, man, who the think you is?
The hell you think this is, cuz?
Yeah, all that.
Cuz?
I'm telling him everything. Yeah. He know.
I'm out here, cuz. I've been out here. Don't come out here.
Don't come out here. Set tripping.
Yeah. Do you do this? Do you do this right here? Like, do you, put your...
I used to be bad with all that. I ain't gonna lie. All that.
Hey, cuz. The thumbs gotta be on the chest, elbows out of a certain way.
It's a natural instinct.
It's a natural thing.
Yeah.
So you and Kyle, when did that seal get broken?
When we first made it to the playoffs, he missed a game-winning layup. He laid on the floor. And I got on the floor when I told him, I said, I don't give a shit. If you would have made it or miss it, I'm riding with you no matter what.
Yeah.
Ever since then, like...
No dog. Looking back, this is...
Yeah, that'd be my man.
This is my guy.
Yeah.
I know Kevin Love. Kevin Love spoke highly about you. Kev got to talking about just how serious the mental health side of things were. He said, as athletes, people assume that we are just bulletproof.
Right.
He said, the pressure does get to us. And I credit DeMar, because DeMar gave me the courage to start to speak about what I was going through.
Right.
What was it that gave you the ability to become an advocate and just speaking about mental health?
All-Star Weekend in LA.
Okay.
I'm hyped.
Banging.
I'm seeing all the homies, but in reality, I just want to come home, see my kids.
Wow.
I'm seeing myself on the side of the Rich Carlton posters and I just want to see my kids.
Yes.
You know what I mean? And it's like, I'm getting tired of this.
Yeah.
I've been through as a teenager that
I never even
spoke of that I still deal with and suffer from then.
Yeah.
With the Twitter.
Yeah.
And I said, man, this depression getting the best of me. Because it was in the moment. Man, I did it before I went to sleep. I tweeted that. Man, I woke up to...
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, what the...
Yeah, you woke to the floodline. Been there.
I see.
Been there, seen that, done that. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.